Everyone, it's Brad. So if you ever have issues with printing on a Chromebook, here's what you can do until the issue is solved. So when you come up and you hit the print, you can see that it'll say save as PDF, and you try to change it and nothing comes up. Here's what you could do. If you do select save and give it just a little bit of time, then what you want to do is select save here. Now it's going to save in your downloads, and it's only going to save for a little bit of time on a Chromebook because we're in what's called the kiosk mode. What the students can then do is launch a new tab, open up a new tab, hit the home button, and then sign into their account. They can then go into Drive, give it a little bit of time, and what they'll want to do is select New, and then File Upload, and you select File Upload. It should launch automatically to your downloads. Again, give it a little bit of time. You can see they're right in here, so we can just select this one here, select open, and you see down there in the bottom right that it's starting to upload. When they're ready, just make sure they select recent, and then the most recent item will come up, and you'll see the spelling test that I just took. So here it is. And then you can always print it out later, or at least they have it on their drive. There you go. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.